Nothing. We shall see. This is also among the prints that are most difficult to interpret in the Desastres de la Guerra series, given its cryptic nature. The handwritten title given it in the collection of working proofs Goya gave to Ceán Bermúdez reads, Nothing, it says so. However, the second part of its title in the first edition of 1863 was changed to the future we shall see, changing the sense of the scene. In an atmosphere of darkness and dread, the half-buried skeleton of a dead man is writing the word nada, nothing, with a quill. In the background are a series of highly distorted, sinister and monstrous figures, among which are the scales and sword of justice. Matheron and Valeriano Bozal interpret the scene to mean that there is nothing after life on earth. The view of an unbelieving Goya. Others interpret it as having a political and moral sense. Lafuente Ferrari interpreted nada to mean that the Peninsular War and the bourgeois revolution that had been taken up in Cadiz had served no purpose with the return of absolutism under King Ferdinand VII. The reading made by Jesusa Vega is also one of political nihilism, as nothing will remain of the victims of war shown in the previous Desastres, and that a new war has begun between absolutist and liberal Spaniards. Arturo Ansón agrees with the latter interpretations, adapted to the political situation of 1814-1815. Where before there was enlightenment and reason, now there is nothing but darkness.